let the planning for today play itself out as we have the rest of our lives to be united as we intend, as a couple, as best of friends, as children of loving parents and friends to all of you of varying degrees. In the status change that this day will mark for you, it is also a wonderful moment that has brought you and many of your loved ones great distances. Feel your love is the basis for what brings all of you here today, because this couple has touched your life experience. This church today is a welcoming place, place of joy, in which a great mystery, pronounced by simple words and promises, will create a new covenant relationship forever. You, Elizabeth, and Eric, and your family, I will offer my prayers for you at this Mass and going forward. Even on days when it might seem a little hard or difficult, feet on the ground, look at one another and say, "Today, I make the decision to love you."
Take you, Elizabeth.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I, Elizabeth.
Take you, Eric.
Take you, Eric.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you.
To love you.
And to honor you.
And to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
May we go forth with joy, celebrating the marriage of Elizabeth Sharp and Eric Bitzer, the now and new Mr. and Mrs. Eric and Elizabeth Bitzer.
It's you and me now, living the quiet life. It's you and me now. We've been burned once or twice. I say, ooh.
Vastly different from each other. Together, they honestly create this beautiful balance that I actually have grown to adore. What one lacks, the other probably makes up for. When one runs late, the other is already in the car waiting for them. So please raise a glass to Eric, who I can now refer to either one of them as Bitzer. Congratulations, I love you guys.
They say you don't marry the person you can live with. They say you marry the person you can't live without. I'm so proud of both of you, and I love you both. To the new Mr. and Mrs. Litzer and Bitzer!
Please join me to wish the bride and groom all God's blessings.
Bartender, drinks for all of my friends.
We'll be right back.
want to wish you God's blessing for many years of happiness and success.